welcome to another edition of City Lights here on Novus TV. I'm your host, Ginger Berglund, and I'm at the 29th Annual Folk Music Festival here at Jericho Beach Park. This is where musicians from around the globe take traditional music to a new level. So you are the folk, and this is your festival. I'm with one of the entertainers here at the festival. State your name.
Ridley Bent.
Ah, very good. And why don't you tell me what inspires you to write your music?
Books, movies, car crashes, you know, the news.
And how much fun are you having here at the festival?
So much fun. Being back in Vancouver, I've been touring. Winnipeg Folk Fest. Toured through Regina, Saskatoon. I was in Edmonton last night. So it's good to be home in front of like good crowd doing the folk fest thing. Love it.
How much fun are you having today?
Lots of fun.
Oh yeah, yes. What brings you out here? Just the music?
Yes.
Doing some dancing?
Yes. Dancing is good.
Are you going for a world record?
Just my record.
What's the longest you've done this?
Probably about this time. Just an hour.
How are you doing the festival?
I love it. Every year.
Hello. State your name, your occupation.
Vance Payne, lead singer of Afrodiz.
And
Gabriel, guitar player and composer of Afrodiz.
Yes. Afrodiz from Montreal. And this is your first time in Vancouver?
Very first, yes.
Uh-huh. And how is it going so far?
Good temperature. One day it's hot, one day it's freezing, but a very interesting place. Yeah.
And how was the energy on the stage tonight?
It was pretty good. It was pretty good. I was expecting to see a lot more people dancing. But they were out on the sides. I couldn't really see them much, but everybody seemed to be having a great time.
Well, you definitely got some of the crowd going, and I certainly had a good time watching you there. So I understand that you have traditional roots in your music, but you still want to maintain the traditional, but you got the city, urban life added to that. Explain that to me.
Afrodiz was pretty much based around Afrobeat, Fela Kuti's music, who he himself in his music wrote about troubles in Africa, social, political, economical. We still have the same problems here in North America. With my lyrics, I try to bring a bit of it a little bit closer to home, but not too severe, I suppose.
What do you want younger people to take away with your music?
Positivity, there's always a chance, or there's always an opportunity for tomorrow. It's always a brighter day. And also to be aware of the cycle of life. Yeah.
Sounds like you're a very optimistic band and an upbeat band in that respect.
Yes, we are.
There's such a variety of music here. It's almost like an ethnomusicology class, and I get to see music from all around the world that I wouldn't see. You know, I wouldn't travel to New Zealand to see the music that I've seen here. So I just come here and it's all concentrated in one place.
One of my favorite things about this festival is that the people who put it on are trying to be low impact, and that they're doing everything they can to reduce the amount of trash, and that there's just a consciousness here about our impact on the land that we're enjoying and the beach and the park.
I am with the infamous, well now famous, Ganga Giri. Well, you have to explain to me what's behind the name of the band.
The name is my name. My name is Ganga Giri, and the music is produced by myself. The message is, I guess, a community sharing. Ganga Giri can either be myself performing, but I prefer to have a sharing feeling on stage. And you know, we bring in musicians from all around the world with different backgrounds, and we fuse our interpretation of Australia now. Music's about sharing, and it's great to be able to include people's talents and feelings, because when you go and see a performance, you know, if you can bounce off, you know, a lot of musicians on stage, it's so interesting, you know, and it's never the same, so.
And what is it that you're trying to say to your audience?
Well, the feeling or the message is about one people, and one earth, one time, and they're words that get close to the feeling that we like to share. I guess I see my job as a community builder, bringing people together and celebrating. Vancouver Folk Festival has got to be one of the most, you know, beautiful locations we've ever been to, and there's so many happy people, and I think festival organisers or event organisers are doing a super job to bring these people together, so yeah.
Well, if you haven't attended the festival before, well, you're in for a big surprise. It's a mix of the old traditional music with a modern sound. For City Lights, I'm Ginger Berglund. We'll see you next time.